This is Monique with Your Daily Sunshine. I just want to see if you know your loved one's neighbors. This might not be the neighborhood that you knew growing up, and it might be a new set of people, or the neighborhood, the neighbors may have died out and new neighbors have come in. So you're kind of familiar with the names your loved one tells you, but not really. Now's a good time to go and meet them. Go and meet them and maybe get their telephone number and just use it as an extra pair of eyes. And if your loved one is really engaged with them, use them as a buddy system. You know, there's adult daycares and maybe they might want to do shopping together or, you know, different things that maybe your loved one hasn't mentioned. But you can use it as a suggestion. Hey, if you go out, my aunt likes to go out, or, you know, something of that nature. Also, see who their friends are. Because a lot of times, you know, you want to start with their inner circle first before you start introducing outsiders. And they might feel a lot more comfortable with friends and family rather than people that you hire or people that you that might be your age. They might feel a lot more comfortable with people their age and amongst their peers. So just wanted to put this out as a suggestion in order to build your sense of community, but also to make sure your loved one is comfortable as you build that sense of community. This is Monique. Thanks for watching.